Yes, team, welcome to today's walking workout. Let's start with marching on your right foot. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. And 1, 2, 1. See, now I've got some energy. I'm hyped about today's playlist because it's going to be so much fun. Let's go to step touches. Boom. Now, we're mixing the old school with the new school today. We've got disco, funk, vibes, modern tunes with some old school tunes. Let me tell you, this playlist is absolute fire today. Let's bring it back home to marches. Now, first time to my workouts, welcome. I do not care if you get every single step wrong today. It doesn't matter. As long as you're having a good time, that's all that counts. We're gonna do a side-side double. Looks like this. Side, side, double it up. Side, side, double. Good, well, you remember this step because it's gonna be quite a staple in today's workout. Same step, now taking it forward. Side, side, double it up and go. One side, side, double, take it back. Side, woo! Double it up and go. And one, bring it back. 2 step touches. Woo! There you go, easy as that. We just smashed through our first chorus. Hope you're liking the view today. We've got the stunning 6-star hotel, Burj Al Arab in the background in Dubai Boardwalk. Marching. Woo! Now I want you to, this 10 minute workout, I want you to bring some energy today, guys. You're gonna leave this feeling fired up, energized, with some good endorphins. Chorus, side, side. Now once you get the set, I want you to be a little bit extra and add your own style, own little bit of disco funk. Woo! Taking it forward, same step. Boom, boom, woo! Boom, nice job. Same thing going back and 1, 2, double it up and go. We always bring it back home, 2 marches. Boom. And this is your go-to. When the steps get too complicated, I just want you to keep your feet moving. As long as you're hearing music, keep these feet moving. That's all that counts. Well done. Okay. We're going to take step touches. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Now I've got a little challenge for you today. I've been merging old school tunes with the new school tunes. There's going to be at least a blend of 2 different songs. I'm always trying to identify what these 2 songs are. Woo! Hey, that's the first track in the bag. As we go into the second track, got a bit of Beyonce vibes, but keeping a disco flavor. Woo! Hey, add a little bit of style now. Boom. Same step. Whatever you want. Way! Woo! Excellent. This always means bring back home to marches. Fantastic. Let's breathe. I'm already feeling out of breath, so I'm putting some energy into this. I want you to do the same. Let's go, good vibes. And disco funk, woo! Those are my jams right there. Okay, we're gonna step, dig it back and go. Step, dig it back, boom. To turn center. Back, center, back, center, good. Now, as your own, woo! Little style. Let's see that smile, come on. To the side, woo! Hey! You wanna add some little cheeky arms in here? Feel free. Okay, we're gonna do step behind, like this. Each time, I'm gonna lean back into it. Just add a cheeky little arm in here. Woo! High to low. Hey, is that chorus? March it out. Boom. Breathe it in. Breathe it out. Let's get these arms going. Step, dig it back. Boom. Woo! And there's some of you prefer a no commentary version. There is no commentary version of this workout available on getfitwithrick.com. Those guys who missed my commentary, it's back, baby. Okay, chorus. Step behind. Boom. First half without the arm. Second half, let's add the arm in. Ready? Woo! Hey! Energy, energy. Step, dig it back. Boom. And this isn't designed for you to nail your step the first time. It's about replay value, baby. We get those views up. Those views are going up on this video. That means you'll do this workout again, get better at steps, you get more steps in. To the side. Ooh, hey! Same step. Four walks to the side, you ready? One, two, three. Hey, got some Missy Elliott in this as well. Boom. You can walk across the living room here, however you want. Wanna hop it in? Wanna do a step, little dig? Whatever, take it forward. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, let's hop it in. Woo! Hey, and I'm going straight into being extra here. You can do my workout for a while. Jump it, smash it out. You don't need any explanation of what being a little bit extra is. Extra calories, extra energy. Smile it out, breathe it in. Enjoy, absorb that sunshine through your TV screen. Chorus, step it behind. Woo! Excellent job, good. We're gonna add the arm, you ready? Three, two, one. Energy guys, come on, let's go, let's go. Okay, step touch it out. Cool. Woo! Oh, we're gonna have some fun now, guys. This song Mix is actually one of my favorite songs of all the time. It'll be in the second half of this song. You ready? Bring it back home to marches. Boom. Bring it in. Those disco funk vibes, baby. Woo! Absolute classic tune. Hey! And don't worry if you recognize this song. When we do this workout, you'll end up loving it. Triple march. One, two, three, touch. Triple march, right? With a touch. One, two, three, and a touch. There you go. Woo! So we've got four step touches to a grapevine. One, two, or a verse, should I say. Grapevine. Step behind, together, repeat that. And again, remember, if you get it the first time, you get the second, third. Maybe not today. Step touch it forward. One, two, three. Take it back. Boom, boom. Woo! Take it forward. Wow, we got a big old yacht coming our way, baby. Triple march. You ready? Hey! And loosen up and enjoy the music. Woo! Hey! Whatever flavor you got, every bit of flavor you got is correct. Four step touches, grapevine. Breathe it in. Grapevine and one, two, three. Ha! Boom, boom, boom. Woo! And these are just steps, right? If you're walking on the spot, the same step. Look at that view behind me. Step touching forward. One, two, three. My ride's arrived. Take it forward. Hey, imagine you on that yacht, living it up. Triple march. Holiday vibes, every workout. One, two, three. Boom. Woo, energy guys, let's go. Hey, give me that big old smile. There it is, absolutely stunning. March it out. Woo! And I'll say something, the point of all my workouts, right? Yes, get your steps in. Yes, get workout hose. The most important thing, that feel good energy, release those good endorphins. Every day's made easier. We're gonna do what I call rock step, just step, dig. Here's a tune. Big tune! Woo! Just gonna step, dig it forward and back. Excellent, great job. We're gonna do the same thing on the other side, ready? Change it over, step, dig. And what are we going to do? We're going to add a little hey! Hey! It's all right. Guys, we're going to take it into a little grapevine. You ready? Grapevine. Woo! And you can be here like this. It's correct. You can march it out. Or you can make people think you lost it. That's what I'm going for. Rock step. This time, we're going to do the step a little bit shorter, okay? Get ready for change over. Three, two, ready to change over. Three, two, change it over. One. Nice. Guys, we're going to combine two choruses. Triple march. One, two, three. Into a grapevine. You ready? One, two, three. Woo! Repeat that. One, two. The same on this step now to the end. Grapevine. One, two. Triple march. Hey! One, two, my own. Such a good time right now. Thank you so much for coming to join me for this workout. Guys, we're going to go straight into our finishing sprint. You ready? Sprint. sprint, sprint, it's a spike of a heart rate 10, sprint, 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 last bit, big finishing pose, in three, in two, three, two, one. That's my disco pose. Guys, well done. We are finito. Hope you enjoyed that workout. Now do me a favor. If you want to add more steps, click right here. That's taking you straight to another workout. If you are done for the day and you want to call it a day, go straight to cool down. Make sure you stretch, super important. Guys, if you enjoyed that workout and you want more workouts like that, more challenging workouts, make sure you come check me out on getfitwithrick.com. Intricate workouts, full body workouts, HIIT workouts, you name it. It is there. It's there to support you. I love you, and I'll see you at the next workout, baby.